Harry and Meghan Markle noticeably absent from a landmark photo featuring senior members of the royal family.
That reunion that we'd all hoped for, I think, is some way off.
In a new portrait, King Charles III stands with Camilla, Prince William, and Kate Middleton, and it's Buckingham Palace's first official snap of the core four.
Everything I hear about Charles is that he sees William very much as his co-pilot in all of this, as his key support act.
The pic was taken on September 18th at a reception for heads of state, leading up to Queen Elizabeth's funeral. Meghan and Harry were originally scheduled to attend the event, but their invitation was short-lived. A source told ET at the time, the couple didn't attend because the reception was only for working members of the royal family.
Now, the Queen made it very clear that the door was always left open for Meghan and Harry to return if they wanted to. And I believe that it is actually King Charles's hope that they might well be able to come back into the royal fold in some sort of a capacity.
As royal watchers recall, Harry and Meghan stepped away from their royal duties in 2020, giving up their royal titles in the process.
Is there any chance that Harry and Meghan might be given their HRH titles back? Well, of course, after Megxit, after they made the announcement that they were standing down as senior members of the royal family, that they were no longer representing the then Queen, they were stripped of those honorary titles. It wouldn't be impossible to give back those HRH titles, but it would take an absolute 360 turn on Meghan and Harry's part to give up all of the commercial work and to come back as fully fledged members of the firm. And I think there's probably too much water under the bridge for that to happen.
Yeah. Harry and Meghan's exit appeared to create plenty of divides in the family. But as the brothers mourn their grandmother, we also saw them putting on a united front.
And so I think many are hoping that this is the start of a genuine and long-term reconciliation between the brothers. It's absolutely what the Queen wanted. It's sad that it's had to come through her death, but all the signs of a rapprochement do seem to be there. The olive branch has been extended.